after first reading the script. Riddhi, yes.
Good morning, everyone. Good afternoon, and thank you so much for such a warm welcome. Warm in every sense of the term. And it means a lot to Sanjay, me, and the entire team of Jazbaa that you all are here giving us such joy in welcoming us with our music, dancing to our music, cheering, and braving the heat with this kind of enthusiasm. It's our pleasure to be here at Vividh with you all. And now to answer Riddhi's question, that it was an easy yes for me to do Jazbaa. As you rightly identified, the script was the most gripping factor, and working that in combination with a director like Sanjay Gupta, Goops to us, we call him Goops fondly, and his style of narrative is just so contemporary, edgy. Ease up guys, or we'll fall. We are here, we're not moving, you're like getting the pictures. Yeah, easy. Yeah, we're here. So, it was an easy yes, Riddhi, and you can see in the promos, it is gripping, it is intense, it's a thriller, it has pace, typical of his narrative style, and we had great fun doing it. But let me also give the mic to Sanjay to throw more light.
And then answer the question. All right, this question, incidentally, is directed to Mr. Sanjay Gupta. Shantam Mandian has this to ask. He says, with every movie you direct, I request you to settle down, please. We have a short amount of time. And these two lovely individuals aren't going anywhere. They're here to answer your questions. And they're here for you. So let's hear them.